Hello YouTube, it's Peter Games Scotland here, and welcome back to another FIFA 16 Trophy Achievement Guide video. Hope you guys are well and gaming lots. So in today's video, I'll be showing you how to get the I Am The Boss Trophy Achievement for FIFA 16, in which you have to substitute the highest ranked player in the team. So, I'll show you how to do this. So, go to kickoff. The easiest way to do this is if you are Barcelona. And what you want to do is play a good part of the first half and then just substitute Messi.
Welcome everybody, Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Our match today, Barcelona, and they play Chicago 5. Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Dani Alves starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. I don't need to say much more, Alan, than Leo Messi, do I?
Three in his last three. Really been his team's man of the moment.
Oh, this could cost him. Messi. Barcelona should be routine winners in this game. Sergio Busquets. Jordi.
And then you just want to substitute Messi.
Alba.
There you go.
Down at that bench. Barcelona want to make a change now. Goes for goal! And they put away the first goal of the game. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Messi, who's coming off.
FIFA 16.
Barcelona then with the lead.
Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Thanks very much for watching. And I'll see you on another FIFA 16 Trophy Achievement Day.
Try harder.